Alright, the final game for the evening. I want to make a bit more progress on this. See what else Kirby stuffs into his mouth. Oh, he's got a new observation tower thing. This wasn't here before. I won't do the gacha game. I think it's gonna take forever. Wait, did I just kill that? Oh, no, he's fine. I thought I murdered the Waddle Dee. I landed on his head when I fell. Is this Kirby game fun? Yeah, I'm enjoying it. But you know, to each their own. Looks like there's an area behind. Nah, there isn't. Oh, it's gun dude. Wait, is this the new power? Hold on. Oh no, it's frost. Never mind. Thought it might have been. Aha! Okay, vandalism! What's the bonus goal? No, I mean, this was the game that I picked to play after Elden Ring. I'm gonna play the polar opposite of Elden Ring. Just to get away from something extremely difficult. Myself. You can pick up the ones that you drop. Wasting the ammo. Found ya. I wonder what happens when he runs out of ammo. Does he just get frightened? Okay, this is the advantage to the gun and snipe. Or not. Kirby! Get up. Okay, Oh, there's leeway. Okay. The difficulty's a bit weird. Sometimes there's leeway and then other times it's like, nope. You messed up, start again. They're close. Ah! Maybe I shouldn't charge it. But you have to aim, and by the time... There we go. I still haven't seen the second goal yet. I'm a little concerned. So many of these were Kirby's just being a dick to the villagers, destroying sandcastles and general vandalism. Anything. Yeah, I mean, I guess. I should be able to hit him from here, come on. There'll be an angle. Alright, that's fencing, never mind. The stair one looks so dumb. I choose to end this penguin's life in the most brutal way possible. Palm stairs. Okay, I have to... Wait, do I? Yeah, I do. I have to swap equipment. Oh. Wait, no. What? No, I don't. It's the stairs again, isn't it? Wait, what's going on? There's clearly a way to open this. Oh, okay. I see. Burst, destroy a sand castle, ice castle, snow sculpture, whatever. We don't have snow in Australia, really, so those things are a foreign concept to me. Okay, that's the last one. I think I might have to redo the stage, because the other tasks haven't revealed themselves yet. Flan! Give me Flan. I wonder if there was a goal to do this without taking damage. Wait, I'm missing a snow sculpture. Hold on. Oh shit, no! I fucked up. Damn you, depth perception. Reach the clock tower. Okay. But there's a... I'm missing a snow sculpture. Oh, come on, it has to be here. Where did I miss it? Is there anything here? No. It would have been in that gap where I noticed that it had been a while since I had seen one. Oh well. I mean, I missed the other goal anyway, so... Find the side alley. I bet you that's where the other sculpture is. It's gonna be a 2-for-1. Boy, challenge stages. Okay, I have to pay attention. side alley. I was probably here at the start somewhere. Is that, I think that's it there. Yep, and is there a snow? No. I could have left that thing be, but no, Kirby the arsehole has to shoot it in the face to wake it up. Baguette. Oh shit, whoops. See where I missed it. I just saw it. There. Okay. Now I definitely got this. I don't think there's a sculpture in there, so I can skip it. There's one down here. Okay, one more. Pretty sure I can just bypass this. Final one. But I don't need to use this. I can just head up here. That's a good one. The Kirby Burger. Chain bomb. We'll see how much harder these ones get now. They've been ramping it up ever so slightly. Oh, the floaties. Ooh, I might have problems with this one. Oh, this one's tricky. Positioning is everything. You can use the current to swim. All right, that's probably quicker. I wonder if it's just easier to be in the current yourself. It probably is. Ugh. Ugh. Alright, 6 seconds, that's not too bad. I was expecting it to be worse. I can improve on 6 seconds. Curious if this is quicker. It probably is. Dude, hit. Scorched Earth. Don't care about the health. Just get it done. Got it. I knew that I was gonna pull out another one of these. Light bulb, this one's new. This one's just gonna be, yeah, a maze. Oh, I see. This one's going to be bullshit. In a sense where it's... You just need to know where to go. Expect a lot of restarts. Probably left. Oh, it tells you. Incorrect! Alright. I need to be more patient. Up. Oh shit, no. Damn it. I am not a fan of this one. Wait, did it just... No, put me down here. Wow, okay. Trying to be difficult. Please tell me I got it and I didn't miss out by 4 seconds. Okay, good. Oh, there's gonna be more hidden ones for sure. Oh, they finished a new building in town. I'm surprised I didn't uncover a second one. Wait. There it is. Meta Knight Sword treasure. Interesting. Don't have that one yet. Okay, we'll do this one, then we'll go back to town. Roll up and throw. Oh. Oh shit, right. Okay. Jeez. I don't like this one. I already hate this one. Yeah. And if you fail... If you fail, fuck you. Oh, this is jank. Thank you. I think I need to wait. Wait, but not wait too long. I got the hang of it now. Okay, this one, it's gotten a little fun now. I will say it's grown on me a little. Nice! It was just that first one that was a little clunky. What have they got that's new? Waddledy's Iron Shop. Wandaria Dream Palace and Wandaria Remains. Wandaria Remains. Wandaria Remains. I don't think I've been there. What are you selling? Temporary boosts. You can even use more than one at a time. Life up. Attack. Yeah, to be honest, that's probably better. I'm sure that'll remain there. No one's gonna steal my tomato. Wandaria Remains. Let me just say it's not one of these stages. Oh, it is. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, I didn't do that one. Welcome to Wandaria. Circuit Speedway. Dream Paradise. What? So, it's in one of these stages. I'm gonna have to go and see what he said again. I can't believe I skipped one. I got this. I don't got this. Restart. I had it on the controller and then I missed and got tilted. Stop following me. Wanker. Hey! Oh, I've ruined it! Just cheat, it's okay. I didn't make it. I think I missed out by 2 seconds. Oh no! Okay, never mind. Done. So in one of these stages is the upgrade to Tornado. Let me just check something real quick. The latter half of Wandaria Dream Parade. Second half of Wandaria Dream Parade. Okay, so being a frequent customer anyway is gonna get me those. Second half of this stage. I mean, what classifies as halfway through the stage? I'm going to assume the first few minutes of it is not what I'm looking for. No! had to check. Okay, I'm gonna start looking from this point forward. It might have been something simple. Kirby, yep. Just for a little bit before I go to bed, since I got work tomorrow. I don't really see anywhere new. No, don't lose it. Consume. Did this. Definitely wasn't this. Oh, wait, I think I see something. No, it's nothing. Go back. I got baited. It looked like it was something, but it's nothing. Hang on, there's a top area there. Oh, but I can't get back out. Shit. Might have to let this go. If I don't see it anywhere else, it was there. Oops. That still gives me a good laugh. Oh, right. What if... No, it's nothing. It would have had to have been in that area. Unless you can walk back into this garage. No. Then yeah, it would have been in that area that I spotted at the very last second. Such a bummer. I'm gonna have to do the stage again. Wait. Is this something? No. Yep, it was in that spot. Okay. I'm gonna have to redo it. Try and get through this as quick as possible. The only other suspicion I had that it's not there. Hey, Kirby! No, but see, I went across to that section. No, it's not that. So, what? Where the fuck is this? It wasn't there. That was the only other spot I thought it could be in. Oh shit. Whoops. Oh well. We drill now. I did not see it in this half of the map. Thinking outside the box here. Fuck. That's 100 coins for a death. I can swing that. But then what would I use this on? It has to be something simple. I can't have just missed something. Oh shit. Well, not that either. I'm stumped. And this is the end of the level. I didn't see anywhere that could have been hiding a blueprint. I'm gonna be stubborn with this. I just wanna see. Yeah, what on... Where is it? I'm gonna have to look again. Oh my god. Team effort. If you see anything that is out of place, not in the first half, after the first door, scream. This can't be that subtle, come on. I thought it might be in the twister part, but it's not. Okay, from this part forward, anything that looks out of place. I checked the foot of the stairs, there's nothing there. That was a hidden waddle dee over there, so I've done that. And this, you can only go across here. So it can't be this. Okay, so maybe here. I thought maybe if you walk backwards with the water balloon, but it just seems too annoying. The X on the wall was a poster. It was one of the previous goals. If you're talking about the poster, if there was another X on the wall, then shit. Open everything. Wait, I see it. God damn it. There was another destructible wall behind it. Okay. Sneaky. Okay, now we rush to the end. Get to upgrade this one. Oh, that was driving me nuts. I thought I was going crazy. Is that the last one for tier 2? It might be. Let me look. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2. Don't know if that can be upgraded, but That seems like a joke ability. That's cute. Okay, so it's a more intense tornado. It's ice now. Wait, what's this? Oh, there's a sandbag. Can release it and it does an attack. That's cool. So the more you tornado, the more it charges it up and it does more damage. I'm sorry, Mr. Sandbag. I want to see what happens when we kill it. Oh. Can I talk to the sandbag? I can't. Damn. That was anticlimactic. Oh, it says I haven't... Alright, I haven't missed any blueprints, so... we are up to date. But now I can do... there was one that I couldn't do because it required... yeah, this one. Swirl and twirl. I think I see what I was supposed to do. Maybe. Maybe I can just ignore him. Oh, maybe I can. I think I've messed up the timing on this. Let me restart. Oh, geez. Yeah, I've definitely messed up here. Missed it by like 20 seconds at least. Yeah. Kind of figured. probably got these two on the way in. Let go! I got 8 seconds to get there. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Okay, now that's all of them for this area. Hang on, I think I'm a little paranoid. Just a little bit paranoid. Let me just look around here. I know I thought I was pretty thorough, but that's fine. Okay, convinced. Just needed to be sure. You know, one thing that was pretty impressive here? That, for whatever reasons, disappeared now. But as a kid, I remember they used to do Disney on Ice. And they made a huge deal of the fact that it was on ice. Because, you know, Australia, no snow and whatnot, but Disney on Ice was like an annual thing. And they always had some sort of play going on. Oh, okay. Had the instant frostbite. I never did see it, but for whatever reason, just seeing that Metro on Ice title just made me think of that. Nice juggling. I was gonna say, how long is that thing gonna stay alive for? Stand on top of two trains. Okay, easy. The sack there, I thought it was gonna go defuse a bomb. I wonder if one of them is like, don't get pushed out of the arena or something. I hope it's not a zero damage one, that would suck. That's the mallet.
Oops. It looks so good. Treasure! Okay, I see why it wants you to have the mallet. Trying my hardest not to get hit by that. It's going to be something like don't get hit in one of these areas for sure. Find secret passages. Uh-oh. I hope they're only in this area. This triangle looks like I'm grabbing the Sims logo. Wait, it has a name? Plum Bob? I didn't know that. I didn't know it had a name. Even if that's not the name, I didn't know it had a name. This one was anticlimactic. Gotta go fast! Just in case I gotta take out a boss! Apparently that's what it's called, huh? No shit. I wouldn't have picked it to have a name. Hold on. Kirby's about to consume something new. Oh wait, never mind. It's just a traffic cone. I got excited. the helmet on top? Oh, that's from the power that I have ingested currently. Oh, this is really weird. Does this keep going up? It does. Check inside the shipping container. Ayy. Also, the shipping container had what was quite possibly moldy milk. I mean, who puts milk in a shipping container? And just leaves it there. Then again, I guess we're in the snow, so maybe it's preserved. Milk? What else could it be? Oh, I got them all, I think. Yay, no backtracking. That looked great. Ozzy? Wait, what? Who's Ozzy Kirby? Okay, so that's 4. 45 second target. The little figurine, I didn't see. The boomerang one. I missed it. Just by 2 seconds. Always by 2 seconds. What I don't get is the tier 1 starts as a drill, made out of metal. Tier 2 is a pencil, which is quite obviously inferior. And yet, it's an upgrade. Is tier 3 gonna be made out of a Nerf gun? I think I get how this is supposed to be done. It's supposed to be one swift movement. It's okay. I mean, the other ones are a bit like that as well. Like, the hammer starts off as a hammer, then it becomes a toy hammer. I think the only one that gets more severe is the flame head. Starts off as fire, and then it becomes volcano fire. Which, yeah, that, I would say that's hotter fire. Lava, molten. Ooh. Shit. This is a restart. This one's interesting. I was gonna say that can't be it. Oh, it disappears. Ugh. I fucked up. There's one more. No, there isn't. Yes, there is. Please, please. I hope this is correct. Okay, good. Got it. That one was kind of fun. Yeah, so that requires Meta Knight's sword. Which I don't have just yet. I think... Wait. Is this the end? Am I? It doesn't look like the map goes any further. It probably goes elsewhere, I don't know. Guess we'll see. Doesn't say how many Waddle Dees I have. I'm betting one of these is don't get into the icy water. I mean, Kirby games are pretty short. That's the thing. They're not very long games. Oh, absolutely not. Get this wretched thing away from me. They are not very long games.
What? I didn't make it! Was I not meant to jump there? Oh boy. Dude, I'm not pressing jump at the right time. There's still like one more tier of ability. Go, fuck me. I think there's a reason it's about to give me this. Good. See the ring thing. I hear Waddle Dee as well. I mean, maybe you upgrade the abilities in the battle arena. Enjoy three meals at sea. We must find another meal. I don't see any more meals. There it is. That looks so disturbing. Like a maw. Fish. Oops. I heard another Waddle Dee. I wasn't imagining it. You need fire. Oh. See, this looks like an upgraded ability. It looks more dangerous than the original. Didn't have time to come up with a good blowhard pun. What the fuck is a good blowhard pun? What even is that?
Jeez. He had the thing where he blows hard. Yeah. Oh, it's on rails. We're good. Blueprint! Dragonfire! See? The upgrade tree for this is... It makes perfect fucking sense. Uh-oh. Oh, I can't get that back. I can get a new one. What am I trying to do here? I need to look. Oh, okay. I see. No. Consume! Kirby! Oh, you fucked me, Kirby. No. Oh my God, can you hurry up and inhale that thing quicker? Might very well still die here. Oh, thank you. Milk. Yes, it's milk. Comes in a carton, it's milk. I missed something. Find a cave that's safe from the wind. Okay. Let me upgrade this first. Oh, they got something new. What is... It's a fishing minigame. This game has it all. Let's see. I don't think it's close to being over. There's too many blueprints remaining. Whoa, that looks cool. See, that looks even more dangerous. Whoa. That's awesome. Sit down and eat it. That is more than any Pokemon game has ever done in terms of an eating cutscene. When a fish bites, the icons will appear. Press the correct button. Oh no. This is adorable though. It's getting harder. Go cub. Oh no, oh, that was too slow. Okay. Got that one. Just gonna keep getting bigger and bigger. How comically large is this fish gonna get? I think that's the biggest it gets. Let's just see. Okay, they're not getting much bigger. It looks like that's the biggest size you can get. I'll do two more. Oh, that's even bigger. No, they do get bigger. That one was really quick. Jeez, I was almost not ready for that. That was a huge one. That was an extra prompt. I wasn't ready. Damn it. Alright, I gotta be ready. Waiting again. I'm waiting for that extra prompt. Gotcha, bitch. Holy crap. Arr, she blows! What is this? Ah, there you go. The record. That's cool. Oh no, I'm sorry. Wait, wasn't there one that was Dragonfire in the previous world? Hold on. Or am I imagining it? I might be imagining it. Okay, let me... I need to find a safe cave from the wind. A safe cave from the wind. Okay, that is... That is not a cave, Kerb. Majestic. Wait, I need that orange. Dart. Give dragon back. I would have thought this is a cave that's safe from the wind, but I guess not. Nice one. Okay, ow. Alright, that's in case you fail. Oh, I see it. I see it. I see it. I'll let them sleep. I'll just steal their food, so they have to resort to cannibalism. The dragon. This just looks like a creature that's been summoned from the void. This. Meat! No. It's okay, I'll get it back here. As well. It's still volume one stuff. I wonder if I have them all yet. Okay, so I'm missing three, which I imagine are the ones in town. Oh, it's classic tornado. Over freezing water. Okay. So, pretty much don't mess up. Don't mess up. It's kind of hard to control the wind in my defense. Oh no. Straight through. Oh, this one's interesting. Got it. Didn't know I was about to do that. Shit. I may have missed it. Oh no, we're good. It's, interesting. Slow world scramble. Okay, I see. I'm not gonna get it, am I? How does this power work? Hang on. Maybe I'm not aware how this power works. I have to keep killing stuff, I see. The more I kill... I got it. Must destroy everything. That appears to be all the fractures. Alright, well I guess... Let's see. We're not that far from whatever this area is. I would have liked to have seen one more transformation power, but it doesn't look like it's gonna happen. I'm good. Turkey! Oh, I need it. Damn it. This is a temporary thing. Wait, no! I will temporarily take VLC Media Player. Okay, so there's four wanted posters. Keep an eye open. Yeah, okay, this does seem pretty significant. Upgraded version of her. Eggs. It's okay, it'll give me that. Jeez. Oh, well, now I'm stuck with this. Wait, look for the wanted poster. Okay, there's another area up here. Aha! I think bombs are probably better here. Bombs. I have more control over bombs. It's just a normal bonkers, it's wild bonkers. I hope one of these isn't to take damage. That would suck. Alright, just like the other ones, I imagine I just need to grab this. Kind of figured. Time. Jeez, I hate this. Hurry up. Oh. Okay, I already got the poster in this one. Definitely going dragon. What kind of... You can get back up, okay. That was a little sadistic. Double. Just like an Elden Ring fight. How do you make a fight difficult? Put two of them. Have to take it, obviously. Frosty ice, okay. Yep. Oh, huh. That worked out nicely. Oh shit, oh, okay, I see. I'm not gonna do it this time. So what the final challenge is, huh? Let's probably do it with basic Kirby or something. I wouldn't be surprised if it's something like that. Beat the Twin Frosty without getting hit. What the fuck? That's a little annoying. I was not expecting that. The unexpected. Oh, the day, day, the day, 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 day. Let me go back for a sec. Oh, something new. Tilt and roll Kirby. Maybe there is time for one more stream. I was afraid that I was gonna reach the end and then have nothing to do, but it looks like there's enough to do here. Oh, okay, there you go. There was one more tier 2. That looks less threatening. Alright, let's see what this is. What fresh hell have I unlocked? Step right up, get your hands on the latest and greatest game in town, Tilt and Roll Kirby. Come and try it out sometime, Kirby. Okay. Oh no, it's Gyro. Oh fuck me, this is like a harder... This is like a harder monkey ball. I mean, it's adorable, and they could totally make a standalone game that was this. Oh, I'm being timed. Shit. Accidentally did that. But let's just go for a quicker one. There you go. There appears to be no difference in the reward. Two star. Okay, so there's only three of them. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Oh my god, no. Do I really want to be doing this right now? I'll stop it. That's it. Alright, clear. Oh, this looks demonic. Pick your poison. Oh my god, that ending. What the fuck is that ending? That ending is ridiculous. I mean, the straight line is quicker, but this is safer. I'd much rather go for safer than quicker. Okay, hold on. I'm leaning back in my chair. Oh, no. You need a steady hand to do this. Shit. Ah! No. Okay. Fuck. That ending. Oh, that ending. No. Oh my god. I'm sure glad Monkey Ball is not this. Got it. Ugh. I don't care. We are not going for record time. That's great. The key was just to take it slow at the end there. Tilt and roll extra hard. I have one more surprise for you. A little special figure. Okay, tell you what. Wait, change difficulty.
Oh, no. We're okay. I think there's enough here to do another stream of it. Assuming that it ends at the next boss, I still gotta go back and do the Waddle Dees in that stage. There's the boss stage. I'm sure that these demonic little tilt-a-roll things are gonna take a while. We still got Meta Knight's Arena to check out. There's still content, so I need to head off. I need to get some rest. I need to get some sleep because work tomorrow, so that'll be it for today. But thank you for tuning in. Appreciate it.